Hi, I'm Ken Eastman, Dean of the Spear School of Business, and we are once again with our good friend Jay Cheese, who is a project manager from Long Range Planning. Jay, well, last time we met, we looked at the fourth floor and what was going on there. Can you talk a little bit what's going on outside the building right now?
Sure thing. Outside, we've poured our planter walls that are kind of the entryway to the plaza, and put our brick up on the north and south planter walls. We've waterproofed a portion of our plaza and got the walls poured there that'll house your cool fog, your mister, your water feature. That should be being installed by the beginning of next semester.
Good. I'm really looking forward to seeing the mister take shape. I think it's going to be cool. Well, let's shift a little bit inside. Can you tell us what's happened recently inside the building?
Sure. We've kind of shifted focus a little bit to the classrooms. Basically, all classrooms second through the basement are all rocked out. All the walls are closed up. Second floor, we've installed the raised seating, the stair risers.
Jay, I've noticed a lot of the offices are starting to take shape. Can you tell us what's happening there?
Sure, we're getting a lot of glass in right now and installing it basically from second floor all the way up, glass walls, half glass walls, glass doors. We're getting it all put in for you.
What other updates can you give us on the building?
Well, we finished our terrazzo flooring on the fourth floor. We're getting really close to being able to install ceiling grid up there. We've started our torso walls on the elevator lobbies. But the reason we're able to do that and kind of be ready for finishes is because we've turned our air handler on. That's probably the biggest update since the last time. We've started both air handlers. We're conditioning the building. We're able to control humidity. So that allows those finishes to acclimate and be ready to go in. Really, if you're here over the summer on the outside, you'll see quite a bit of work on the Hester Street side. We'll take both lanes of Hester Street before too long, and that'll allow us to raise the grade up to the back of curb. We'll start backfilling. We'll get ready to put in our sidewalks, our pavers. We'll waterproof and fill the plaza level and get ready to finish that out and get this thing opened up.
Well, we're beyond excited. So thanks again, Jay. We're just thrilled to see the progress. It's amazing. So, and as always, you can follow our progress on our website, spears.okstate.edu. See you next time.